Whoopsie. Well, that's one way to start the stream, with a bit of scuff. Everyone loves a bit of scuff, right? Good evening, everybody, and welcome to tonight's stream. How are you doing, my friends? I hope you're doing well. So, we are playing Digimon World Next Door tonight. We were gonna play Advance Wars Reboot Camp, but I've decided not to stream that before I go away. I mean, I've only got a few streams left before I go away for a week, and I don't want to spend one of them getting incredibly frustrated and angry at a game. So I figured I'd do this instead, because we're nearly the end of the game now. We're actually in Chapter 4. Didn't take too long to get from Chapter 3 to Chapter 4. And Chapter 4 is, I think, the last one. I think there's a post-game Chapter 5. But I'm not entirely sure, but that'd be post-game. Because last time we found who was really the traitor. An unsuspecting traitor, I might add. You know, they didn't realize they were being a traitor. And, and we met the guy who invented the virus. So, we're just gonna have to deal with that. Also, Resendi, have you seen what one of my Digimon is? I'm as surprised as you are, to be honest, if you didn't realize that. Yeah, straight into a cutscene. Wow, we're jumping right into story. So yeah, Luce was the traitor. Although she wasn't aware she was, unfortunately. So, why? Wait, are you telling me that Luce isn't real?
これがデジモンと酷似していたの。その称号率実に98.1%。
Are you kidding me? She's a Digimon? Effectively? What? Wow! Mind blown!
称号率から考えるに、ルーシュはデジモン。もしくは
Holy moly! I was not expecting that!
この世界での人間は完全なデジタルデータだから疲れや空腹を感じないけど、ルーシュはどうだった?
Yeah, you haven't been here for a while, Resendi. How'd your exams go? I'm sure you aced it. Don't worry about it. You aced it. I'm sure you did.
そういえば、ルーシュに初めて会った時、腹減り減りって言ってたような。
Oh, that's right, she did say that, didn't she?
サーバー島でオメガモンズワルトディフィートから逃げた時もバテバテになってたね。Well,
I was not expecting the stream to open up with a bombshell like that. Jeez.
私、人間じゃないのか。みんなと違うのな。
Oh, Luce.
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 次に、これもルーシュには辛いことなのだけど、あなたの持っているぬいぐるみ。Let
me guess, it's a transmitter, right?
その子の中からネットワーク機能とデータ送信の痕跡を発見したわ。I
knew it.
主に私たちの音声会話がネットワーク機能を通じてどこかへ送信されていたことが確認できた。So
we can use Luce as a way of like pinpointing where the villain is?
そして最後に、これが最も重要にして重大な発見よ。Oh,
you're not gonna tell me that she was spreading the virus.
ルーシュはBHプログラムのキャリアだった。I
knew it. I mean, as soon as you said worst of all, it's like she's a carrier, isn't she?
なんじゃと、それはまことか。
Oh my goodness.
確かよ。
Although, to be honest, this isn't a complete surprise to me. I mean, why would she have a plushie of something that, you know? I don't think, well, maybe the plushie is fine. Maybe I'm just not thinking properly. Yeah, why is it still here?
安心して。 すでに アンチプログラムで浄化してあるわ。
Ah, that's Mirei-san. Always on top of everything.
よかった。 でも、 なんでルーシュのぬいぐるみに BH プログラムが仕込まれてたんだろう。
Good question.
問題はそこね。 ルーシュ自身は発症していない 無症候性キャリアで 記憶を失っていることから考えると。
Wait, if she's not human, wouldn't she have fake memories to begin with?
利用されていた可能性が高い。
I mean, obviously.
ええ。 そして利用していたのは。
鈴木翔馬。
Shoma, the winner of the Digimon tournament from before. The whole thing transpired. Sorry,
Mirei.
Oh, Lucia. It's not your fault, Lucia.
ルーシュは何も知らなかったんだからさ。
Poor Lucia.
ルーシュ、自分を責める気持ち、わからなくはないわ。でも、悔いても何かが変わるわけじゃない。She's
right。それよりも、あなたをこんなに辛い目に遭わせた元凶に仕返しをしてやりましょう。Yeah, let's get Suzuki Shoma.
仕返し?
Let's get payback.
そう。 元凶である都築翔馬の野望を阻止して、あなたとこの世界への罪を償わせるの。
Exactly. Revenge will be ours.
いいアイデアだと思うけど、肝心の都築の居場所がわからないんだよな。
You really don't think that Mirei doesn't know where he is, do you?
その点なら心配はいらないわ。彼の居場所はルーシュが教えてくれる。
Yep, she can.
え? 私、そんなの知らないぞ。
Tracking goes both ways.
あなたのぬいぐるみは、都築翔馬のところへデータを送信していた。
Mm-hmm.
その痕跡をたどってネットワーク座標を特定できれば、彼の居所を突き止めることができる。
Oh, I love it when this music starts playing and now something good's happening.
座標がわかれば、タオモンと私の能力でゲートを開いて乗り込める。
Yeah. A fine idea indeed. Absolutely, Yulish. Don't worry.
役に立つどころではないわ。あなたがいなければ実現できないことよ。
Exactly. You're very important, Lucia.
じゃあ私まだここに一緒に。
Of course you can. Yeah. Aw, Lucia, I'm so glad she's happy again. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. The end of the game is finally in sight after over 60 hours.
了解だ。俺たちは引き続き住人集めかな。
Yeah, I guess so. I wonder if we have to get to a certain resident, like, points in order to, like, progress the story. We're over 100. We're near 110, so hopefully we have enough to progress the story. Let's go, go! Invite more Digimon, okay. Yeah, around 108. Right, we actually already had enough residents to actually progress the story anyway. Oh, we can do it. We can go to the final boss if we want to now. But if we were to do that, this string would not be very long at all. How many days do my Digimon have left? Right, Shine Greymon has 17, so he's got like 3 or 4 more days. War Greymon has 7. And they seem pretty powerful enough already. So... Alright, let's go to the restaurant first and give him a nice meal from that. Yeah, I do, I have Shine Greymon. I was surprised too. Oh, look at the value of the scrolls now. There you go, I'm a millionaire! Friday half price, nice. Luxury steel. Dazzling Carpaccio, gold source terrine. We're gonna give him a luxury steel. Aw, yeah. Aw, look at their stats now, baby! I think they're in a perfect position right now to do anything. There you go, come back to town, we've done it, we've pinpointed him. Like, yeah, that's fine, but we need to do a bit more story first, I think. You know, spend about an hour just wandering around, having a good time, and then, you know, look for things afterwards, okay? There you go, Shine Greymon, baby! And War Greymon, too. Let's have a quick... Hold on. I shouldn't have gone yet. I should have gone to the builder. Hold on. Why does that have to be so loud? Right, if I remember correctly. Wow, we need red and blue Digizoid for the training hall. Yeah, we need 2 Mithril for the lab. Hold on. Right, rare metal, please. Right, we need Mithril. There we go, we got the Mithril we need. Let's upgrade the lab, we can invite a load more Digimon to the city. You have the partner of the best tamer ever? Well, I'm sure. Well, apart from me. I'm kidding. I'm obviously far from the best tamer ever. Okie dokie. Let's go exploring. We gotta hope now that the Shine Greymon doesn't die before we get a chance to do this final boss. I mean, I have a million bits now, so hopefully I can go and meet that, Platinum Numamon and see what happens with him. But we have to get to the Bony Resort, Wait, hold on, I spent money though, didn't I? I spent some money. I don't have a million anymore. No. Alright, let's farm for a million then. We can farm against that Black Wagarurumon. Ah. That Curse Marie Plus seemed to be very popular. Did you notice that I lowered all my, throwing routine prices? where will you take us, wizard man? Faulty Ex Machina. Alright, let's go there. Fly me there. Thank you. I'm glad the Cursed Marie plush is so popular. But yeah, as I said, I reduced the price of all my stuff, so hopefully you'll have loads of nice stuff to use. And you can use more of your stuff. It's mostly the sound. I mean, I had to do something like that, right? Look at that guard moment fighting with Shine Greenmon and War Greenmon. We're so strong, the Gardemon don't want to fight us anymore. Alright, obviously this is not the way I wanted to go. Yeah, I think he's a, yeah, he doesn't want to talk to us. Alright, let's see. I hope you guys are doing well today. Mind you, that's one thing though. If I finish the story of Digimon World today, what am I gonna do about Friday? Because I've got a stream of it on Friday too, because I thought I might take a while to get to that point. Would I do Advance Wars Reboot Camp then instead? Or would I spend the whole day on art? Thing is, when it comes to art in particular, I have no idea what sort of art style I want to have. Because, you know, there's so many different styles you could have, but I really don't know. I mean, some of the stuff I've done I'm pretty proud of, but those were basically art I did with references. I want to try and do it without references at some point. Friday's a card game of motorcycles day. I mean, yeah. I mean, I do have the Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Although I've already done most of the story on the old stuff. The style chose you? I mean, I suppose that could work. I mean, you look at some styles and you think, oh, that'll be easy to replicate, and then it's like, actually, it's not easy at all. I draw it looks nothing like what I'm trying for. And we've got this Coriander. This stuff sells for a lot of bits. Might be worth looking into. I did like your art piece you did of me, Junie, and Sing. That was really cool. I liked that one. What about these blue-green-mon? You wanna fight? Yeah, these guys want to. They all wanna fight. Okay, that's good. Look at it. It's absolutely destroying these guys. There's two down, one more left. Come on, finish him off. Come on, finish him off. We got one of the best close combat moves in the game. Got him. Some celestial chestnuts and a well-done meat. Nice. We learned Burning Heart! We got all the fire moves now too! Aw man, that was amazing. I wasn't expecting to get that. Boost strength. Yeah, the Burning Heart, we need that. I was not expecting to get that from those great blue Greymon, but you know, pretty good. Alright. Now we can fight this really powerful Wagarurumon. Although he's not as strong as he used to be. Aw, he doesn't like that, do ya? Do ya, Black Gururumon? Well, considering that's a really powerful move, it didn't do a lot to him. Guard! Alright, no more guarding. Go for it! Go for it! Finish him! Most of his moves aren't very strong, so I don't mind doing this. I got him! Oh, look at that. We're still getting 26 for some of our stats from him. No response. It's like he can't even see us. I wonder if there's something special we have to do to unlock her. Alright, let's get some MP back. Just run around in circles for a bit, like we restore that MP and HP too. It's very useful. I wonder if we're just gonna fight his partners, whether he'll have some like special like Mega Machine Ramon to use against this maybe. That I'm interested in seeing. Burning Heart! It's a perfect move for me to have. Oh wow, we didn't even need our special. Very good, very good. Shine Greymon's MP goes down really quickly. Have you noticed that? Bye bye, Blue Greymon. Thank you for the money. Yeah, one fight against that. That Black Garurumon, where Garurumon, and we're ready. Alright, let me see. Yeah, we could actually get like Imperial Dramon, or, you know, or Omegamon, actually, legit, would be interesting. It wouldn't get the stat buff you'd normally get, but it's fine. Medium MP. Alright. Alright, one last fight against him. We'll have a million bits. Hopefully that'll mean that Platinum Numamon might pay us some mind now. Damn, that Burning Heart move is really helping us deal the damage. Oh damn, he hit me with that one. Yeah. We're gonna finish him off then. Boom! He's done. Alright, we're back to a million bits. Nice, nice, nice. No, I don't need to fight you anymore. Sorry, I'm not interested. No means no. Alright, let's see. Platinum Numamon, I'm a millionaire now. You wanna talk to me now? Surely being a millionaire will be enough for you to pay attention to me. Fingers crossed. Uh-oh. Low battery! That's not good. I honestly didn't think it was that bad, but I guess it is. If I remember correctly, that's where the, that's where that, Munzeemon was. Alright, Platinum Numamon, please. I'm a millionaire now. Please pay attention to me. I'm rich now, right? I can't wait to see the, scrolls become, like, 8,000 again. And I'm like, oh, you could have had double what you got now. But if it is, it is. If it's not, it's not. Can't complain. Alright, that's the entrance. Yeah, we got a few more levels. Should have checked if we had autopilots. Cause if we don't, we're gonna have to buy some. Oh, maybe Boltmon. Maybe he'll pay attention to me now. It doesn't say anything. Aw, I think he might be another one of those lab Digimon. There are a lot of Digimon to recruit to the lab, apparently. According to Mr. Max, who was here last time. Oh wow, these clear Agumon still want to fight me. Gotta give him credit. Considering how much stronger I am now, it's kind of interesting that, you know, they actually still want to fight me. It might be this one. No. It's that one. I'm sure of it. There he is. Oh my goodness, there's a Wizardmon in here. He doesn't like me. Absolutely destroyed. Wow, 3,000 bits. Pretty impressive.
Keep the room keen, please.
Okay.
Well, with no invitation? How rude!
I mean, I'm rich, so hopefully... Hopefully he'll talk to me.
Who are you? Disqualified! No, I don't smell no money coming off of you, so long!
What do you mean, so long? What? Hey, Junie. Happy birthday, friend. Wow, I have a million bits and he still doesn't want anything to do with me. That's ridiculous. Excuse me. Fred's getting a little tickly. Just a little though, don't worry about it. Ah. Our hydrate potion. Okay. Well, there we go. Better feed these guys. They seem hungry. Right, do we have autopilots? Do we have autopilots? We do not. Okay, let's go buy one. I wonder how much money you have to get for Platinum Numamon to actually pay you any mind. You need like 5 million? 10 million? Mind you, maybe it's only 100k I have actually. Yeah, it's only 100,000 bits actually. I'm nowhere near a millionaire actually. Forget I said that. I know how to count, guys, I promise. Let's get some wood. Why not? Yeah, I know the schedule said I had a stream for tomorrow, but I might actually not. Ow. Oh, you're sleepy. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me just buy that autopilot. Well, let me just put it this way, Uni. I'm gonna be, I'll avoid streaming Digimon for the rest of the year. I mean, there are Digimon games I'd love to play, but at the same time... You know? I don't want to upset you, Junie. Oh, what's this? Digimail? Oh, the grand wave is finished. Now he tells me important about the reincarnation. Reincarnation? What are you talking about? Calm down, you two. You'll get your food. 500k. It's still about the same. Fine, calm down. Life. There you go, they're gonna live a little longer now. And I'm assuming it's like six hours of extra life like it was before. All right, the lab should be finished very soon. Not yet, but soon. Then we could recruit a load of Digimon to the lab. I'm hoping that, at least. Let's see how long it actually is. 4 hours away, okay. But that's Digimon hours, not IRL. Oh, she found 5 Mithrils. I didn't even need to trade in those things with the Mithrils. Oh, well. Maybe they'll be useful. Anyway, let's go back. Let's add some story. Yep, I'm here. Are you ready? I mean, I think I've done an incredible job of recruiting Digimon to the city. Oh? Project Reincarnation? Tell me more.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Oh, I remember now. Yeah, they did mention they were gonna do a... They were gonna completely reincarnate the whole digital world. Yeah, so there you go. A complete data purge and reincarnation. Kota brings up a good point.
そうじゃな。ネット断絶を解消し、別の領域に一時的にデータを移さねばならん。
Mm-hmm.
もっとも、膨大なデータ量になるゆえ、一部ずつ移しては戻しを繰り返さんといかんがの。
Oh, hold on a minute. Oh, Bun Bun. Oh, I'm sorry. All the Curse Marie plush redeem sort of drowned your message out. Hello there, Bun Bun. How you doing, my friend?
でもそれだと戻したデータにまた BH プログラム回が侵食されちゃったりしない
？I should probably start doing these shoutouts actually from last time. The ones I forgot to do.At least I hope I do these right. I'm not sure if it was all one word or whether it was just a little bit underscore. I'm gonna have to have a quick look at this. Apologies, guys, you'll have to bear with me. That's...I've gone a bit too far back. Yeah, I should have loads of things. Let's see. Yeah, there's caps in there. So a shout out to Marisol Fable for hers. There were two more raids, but I'll do shout outs for them as we progress through the story of the stream.
またもう一つやり方があるかもしれないんだ。
Oh, let's hear it then. Let's hear. I can't wait to hear this.
どういうことか。
ルーシュがデータを送信していた先、都築翔馬の居所がほぼ特定できたの。
So maybe they'll be able to do it there instead.
どこじゃ？デジタルワールドのどこかかの。
Okay, yeah, he wouldn't be hiding in the digital world. It would not be a very secure hiding spot after all. Well, they seem to be aware of it at least. So the singular zone is like the afterlife for Digimon.
すら疑われている領域が見つかったなどとましてや人間がそこへ至ったなど絶対にありえぬ。
To be fair, he was champion of the Digimon tournament, so wouldn't surprise me if he had the ability.
私も信じがたかったけれど、事実は事実よ。
Indeed, facts are facts.
ルーシュがデータを送っていた先に無限とも思える広大なブランク領域が。
That's where we were with WarGreymon and Metal Garurumon at the very start, wasn't it? I think that's where it is.
そこで形をなさない無数のデータ群と複数のデジモンたち、それから一人の人間のデータが観測された
わ。Uh-huh.
無限に広がるブランク領域。それが事実であれば。AR 計画とやらも夢物語ではなくなろう。いや、しかし。
But
無限の領域か。そこになら、デジタルワールドのデータを移すこともできそうだね。
Mm-hmm. I agree.
そういうことだ。
一部ずつなんて言わず全部まとめて預けておくことができる。
ナイス。
得意領域へアクセスする方法は見つかっておるのか？
Please tell me we have。
タオモンが立ち直ってくれれば道は開けるわ。
Wow。
立ち直るも何もない。私は至って平静。
Oh, Talmon just got sassed and he didn't like it. Very nice. Couldn't have done it without you, Lucia. Not like that, Lucia. You're so cute. Yep, a big feat.Aw, you're welcome.
ここにも核にも、これで展望は開けた。あとは実行するのみじゃ。
Alright, here we go.
コータと俺はサーバー棟へ行って、デジタルワールドのバックアップデータを回収してこよう。
You can?
あそこにはデジタルワールドが始まって以来の記憶が収められてるって話だからな。
Nice.So we're even going to take all of history with us.
Reincarnation で転生させなきゃならない貴重なデータが残されている可能性がある。
Mm-hmm.
うわ、何気に重要な任務っすね。
That's Mameo for you, the OG savior of the digital world.
私とタオモンとルーシュは町の下に行って得意領域に通じるゲートを開く。
Oh, we're in there. We're almost there.
私はどうすればいい？
決まりには町の防衛を任せたい。いつ何時敵が攻めてくるかわからんでな。
Indeed, there's no way they'd let us do this that easily after all.
OK! 任された。
そしてお主には最前線を頼みたい。
As I expected.
得意領域に乗り込んで、鈴木翔馬の野望をくじき、オメガモン・ズワルト・ディフィートを取り戻して、
Indeed. Yep, yep, it's up to me. It always was. Yeah, we got this. There you go, this is the final battle.
Now is our crucial test. You can get to the Singular Zone from Ruins Lake in Nye Plains.This will be a very final battle. Make sure that your Digimon are ready. We're all counting on you.
Anyone know this hero? I heard that's a Digimon who's like a superhero and beats up evil Digimon. Supposedly he's somewhere in Ex Machina. Has anybody seen him? Interesting.Looks like we're ready to go anytime. But I'm curious about this so-called hero they were talking about. I think we'd have to go investigate, don't you think so, chat? Let's go. Right, he's not around here. Mm-hmm.Aw, come on, Junie. I mean, I don't think it's Mamemon. I don't think it's Metal Mamemon, I should say. Still won't talk to us? Okay. Okay, that's fine. You can do that if you want.I wonder whereabouts he is. Metal Garurumon is still there at least.All right, let's go. It's not responding, even though it's moving. Alright, I don't think we got to the right place, did we? Ah, here we are! Oh, I remember him. I remember him from, like, season 4, I think it was, with the one where the children become the Digimon.
Huh? You, did you want something from me? Whoops, sorry, but I have to go. Next time, though.
Huh? Where'd he go? Huh? Where was Justimon? Huh, where did he go? We gotta find him. He's gotta be somewhere. Is he just gonna walk around? Alright, yeah. Not down here. Not down here if he is still around. Unless he's gone towards absolute zero, I guess it's possible. Mind you, I suppose regardless, we don't want to lose too much. We don't want Shine Greymon to pass away before we can do this final battle. I wonder if I meant to go this way. I mean, we've seen him at least. I don't know where he's gone now, but you know, we saw him. Hmm. Where could he be? Where did he go? I'll search for him for a bit longer, and if I can't find him again, I'm just gonna go straight to the final battle. Oh, Mr. Max, yeah, you almost did, but you're here still. We have unlocked the final battle at any rate, so, you know. We are almost there, almost at the end. Whoops, didn't mean to run into you. We came across Justimon, but now I don't know where he is. Because I'm wondering if he's actually gone into the absolute zero area. Maybe. Yeah, there's Metal Manima. Yeah, I know, right? Where did they go? Where have you gone? Well, wherever he is, he's not here anymore. Oh, oh, oh! Oh! Haha, we found one of the King Digimon! Wow, he barely did any damage. Okay, now he does some decent damage. They have so much HP, I think we can tank it. He appears to know some pretty good moves as well, does Hagurumon. Maybe we'll learn some new ones. Because we're expecting a tough fight to come up, we need to save the DNA Digivolution, I think. How's this for a combo? 12,000 and a strength mini chip. Ooh. You see that? You see that? I beat your king. You better not mess with me anymore, Solomon. Indeed, where is he? I wonder if he's just gonna be like jumping around the different areas and we have to find him. Where did he come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I'm sorry, that was terrible. All right, Blue Metal Greymon. Out, bunk. Maybe we'll learn a steel move from him. I'm being plushy bunked again. Where are you, Justimon? Show yourself. I wonder if we actually went into the right place at all. I think we've gone round in a big bit of an arc. Bun, you caught me. Oh, look, King Bodemon. All right, let's fight the Bodemon. Oh my goodness, we missed him. Thank you for the head pat. Thank you. Aww. I'm gonna have to come up with some new redeems at some point. Bye bye, Boda. We got another super double disc. How do I get the last disc that Rena wants? I thought I'd come across the last one, the super like remedy disc, I think it was. How do I get that? I would have thought I'd have come across it by now. Let's go fishing. We've done hardly any fishing. Maybe we should do some fishing. Digi Salmon! Yum yum. I say, despite not really being a fan of fish. Unless it's shellfish. I like shellfish. But when it comes to the actual things, it's like, nah. Quit stalling the final fight. I mean, I've got a few Digimon to recruit. I know you want this game to be over as soon as possible, Junie. I know you do. You're gonna have to bear with me. I need to find the autopilot. Out. Oh. I did it again. I ran into him again. Oh my goodness. What am I even doing? I did not want to fight him. But I'm not about to flee from a fight. Excuse me. I'm not about to run away from a fight. Me and my friends are gonna do it right. You'll never see us run away from a fight. Ow. What's the matter? Did you not like me singing Advance Battle, Pokemon? Vending machine. Nah, Rina has specifically mentioned that to me. Alright, we're back here now. Let's go to the lab and see what Digimon we can recruit thanks to the lab being upgraded again. Ow. I need the Hydrate to just need more than just Monster. The lab is now level 4. Thank you, Junie. I mean, thank you, Rasenji. We got the second floor. So yeah, we can get some new Digimon now. I'm sorry, Rasenji, it's late, okay? Head empty, brain slow. Yeah, I probably don't have enough to get the lab to level 5 anyway. Yeah, we need some Chrome Digizoid and Digigodwood. Can't even get Digigodwood from trading either. Chrome Digizoid, okay. Real wood hunt. Stone and liquid. Oh, we got something! Gumdramon! Okay, what do we got? Oh. Okay. Alright, I'll give one of you that strength mini chip. Probably Shine Greymon. There we go. What will he give us? Huh? I've got some good stuff to give you. Oh, god damn it. Let's store some stuff then. Cloudy Orange. Obscure Onion. Duty Fruit. Neon Drink. Oh, Digikoi. Oh, okay. Which redeem are you redeeming, Mr. Max? I'm not seeing anything. Or is that the issue? Everything, huh? I'm not sure, actually. Paradise Fruits Basket. Still hungry. Well, they're done both. There you go. You're both happy now? I hope you are. It's very bizarre that that's the case. Almost forgot to do this. Alright, let's have a look-see. I mean, now that the lab is leveled up. That's where the final battle is. I see. What about you, Metal Seedramon?
Huh? You know of another Mega Seedramon? You must be thinking of an acquaintance of mine. You find it confusing? I can see why. Well, just call me Mega Seedramon Lake.
What?
Oh, what do you want? What, I wasn't doing anything. I was having fun. Don't come and start talking to me.
Okay. Whatever you say. Why isn't it called Mega Lake Drummond then? I don't know. I was wondering what that sound was. It's Shine Greymon's wings. I didn't realize. I guess it doesn't matter so long as, you know, it's near water of some kind. Yeah, you shouldn't sweat the small stuff. I don't know, maybe it's a problem with the PlayStation app, maybe. Oh, Super Regan Disc! And the Full Remedy Disc. I think I got the Full Remedy and the Super Double Disc. Or is it the Full Remedy Disc I need? It's one of those, whatever it is. Life also increased. Oh yeah. I can't even get the Twitch. I can't even get the chat to run on the app, you know. Twitch is just being poopy. Really is. Yeah, it's definitely the Full Remedy Disc. I'm pretty sure I have the other two. Oh yeah, Aerovedramon. He can join the city, I think, now. Hopefully he can.
Hey you, can you show me your partner Digimon for a sec? This aerodynamic form reduces drag and increases attack speed, huh? Oh, how rude of me. I am AeroVidramon. I'm researching Digimon forms and functions. I have a favor to ask about that. In order to gather some research data, could I battle your partner Digimon?
If it helps you with your research, sure.
Oh, you'll accept my request. I want to some extremely accurate data. Come at me at full power.
Okay. Oh yeah, he does good damage. His attacks are so quick, I can barely react to him. Mind you, he's not doing a lot of damage to us at any rate. Pretty easy actually now. Hello, Abso. Hello, my friend. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for your meow meows. They're much appreciated.
Okay, that's enough. Thanks, you have acquired more than enough data. Still, the movements of your Digimon cannot be explained by my hypothesis. Perhaps I have stumbled upon some new research data. Oh, and I heard there's a research lab in the city, yes? Okay, I'll go get a detailed analysis of this precious data. You have my heartfelt thanks for helping me acquire it.
Nice. Is that 110 now? 111. Nice. Oh yeah, by the way, Abso. Oh, hello, Zedramon. You really wanted to stop me, huh? Destroyed. Alright, it would appear. Are there any other lab Digimon apart from AeroVidramon? I can't quite recall. I mean, apart from War Greymon and Metal Garurumon, of course. Alright, let's top him up and let's go. Got one new Digimon at least. Custom meal plush? I mean, I'm never getting a plush. What are you on about? You won't have any plush of me. Excuse me. That's true. Yeah, by the way, we've nearly got a full group for Dokapon Kingdom Connect collab. Alright. We're gonna save now because no turning back from here. Although there's a post game, I suppose. Alright, let's see how we can do. Oh, too late, Mr. Max. Amazing, isn't it? I'll come back. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, there's still time. I got the Super Double Disc and the Super Regan Disc. It's the Remedy. It's the Remedy Disc. It is the full Remedy Disc I'm after. Ah yes, we forgot to do this as well.
You're back, Emily! I have good news! Erevidramon has come back to Flotia! He has gone to the lab! He is really serious, hard-working guy!
111. Full Remedy Disc, where are you? I need Rena's quest. But we are also running out of time for Shine Greymon's life, so. Ooh. Really, it's quite frustrating to be missing one item and not find it throughout your adventures. Oh, yes, Amina-sai. Ah. I'm shocked. It looks like the hero I was talking about is a Digimon named Justimon. But I heard that this Justimon picks on smaller Digimon. If it's true, I'll be so sad. Alright, you two, calm down. You'll get your meal. The luxury stew and stuff is so expensive. It's also expensive. Oh, that's right, yeah. A Super Regan Disc, a Super Double Disc, and a Full Remedy Disc. It's a Full Remedy Disc I need. Imagine if I have one in storage this whole time. Yeah, I don't. Well, it's okay. Yeah, I knew it was one or the other. Also kind of sad. I would have loved to have upgraded the square once in this whole playthrough.
Let's plow the fields. Ooh, they all need plowing. Oh, they all need plowing. Alright, you can have food, don't worry. You'll get your food. Alright, they're all fully plowed. And they're tired. We should probably let them rest now. I mean, to get the hollow remedy disc and not have the full remedy disc kind of sucks. Alright, let's go talk to Erevidramon then, shall we?
What's up? You need me for something? I bet I know. Hehe, you want to learn skills, right? Leave it to me if you want to learn an air or nature attack skill.
Ninja skill. Oh. An air skill? Do I have them all already? Wait a minute. I sometimes go back into VTuber voice because I forget we haven't had the redeem. Huh? Excuse me? What was that? Can I go to the shop and get one? Stealth chip. Yeah, we can, I mean, I guess it would be too easy then, wouldn't it, if you could just do that. It's a shame though, I'd love to have gotten the full remedy disc somewhere. Imagine if I did and I'd used it, that would suck. Oh. No, never mind. Thank you, that's what I wanted, autopilot. Server desert. No thanks, don't need to go there. Absolute zero. I think we'll go there, actually, because, you know, I'm sure there's lots of ice Digimon, and we have fire Digimon, so probably our best chance to make progress through this place. Maybe there's some new Digimon I can bring to the city as well, who knows? I know, we don't need it, though. Yeah, I pretty much did all the Digimon here. Where can I get that full remedy disc from? Oh. Oh, wait a minute. It could be a bit confusing when the localization's a bit mixed up. Oh, some rest stuff there. Hey, Blue Miramon, I don't want to fight you. Oh, he's very strong, isn't he? He's got some very powerful moves, but we already have all the fire moves. Oh my goodness, you see that? What a wombo combo. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. Lots of new rare materials, I like. Alright, so there's a number of Garurumon in here. Or should I say Garurumon? Ah, come on! Damn Garurumon! Wow, really? It was that simple? Alright, Shangreemon, you can attack now. Oh, we both paralyzed now. Freaking Garurumon, so frustrating. Well, there's one down, and there's the other one. Bye-bye, see you later. Oh, we learned Tailwind, nice. I figured as much. Oh. Oh, that was a quick way to get out then, I guess. Alright, then I guess we're going back to the city. Get that full recovery disc, so... Buy 10 remedy discs and get a full recovery disc. Good to know. Oh, we can't buy the remedy disc. Ah. That's awkward. The fan arts of Meowth's Morales, you mean Spider Cat? No, I haven't. Go to the hospital. Ah, yes, of course. Of course. Why did I not think of that? We have 11. We actually have enough. Okay. Well, that's something. Alright, let's give you a... Alright, let's do this, finally. Finally, we will finish Rina's thing. Please combine them. Thank you, Gardramon. Oh, I love you. Alright. So it looks like this won't be the last stream of Digimon World. And I know Junie's gonna be absolutely livid with me. Because it's like, you could have finished it within an hour, but you decided to mess around trying to do all this extra stuff. And to that I say, I am sorry. Indeed, it has. I think it's a case of, I can't believe he'd do this to me on my birthday. How dare he prolong my suffering watching him play this. There are more quests. All right, here you go, Rena. What's that? You got him? Show me. That's a Super Regan disc, a Super Double disc, and a Full Remedy disc for sure. Well, that changes it. Yeah, I'm glad I asked you. You were the right choice. Let me just autograph these. What's that? No? Oh, really? Oh, Rena, I love her. She's great. Okay then. The next training session. This one's a little crazy. Come back tomorrow. Today you should rest up, my dear apprentice. Okay. So there are more quests. Okay. I'll bet the final one is to battle her Digimon there. And they are going to be like ridiculously powerful if you don't have the block. Alright, Junie, I hope you had a wonderful day, and I'll see you tomorrow, maybe. I will, and you take care of yourself, Junie. I love you. Alright. We've got to be a bit careful now with Shine Greymon, because I think he's 19 tomorrow. If I'm remembering correctly. Yeah, he's 19. He's 19 today. Okay. I mean, maybe we won't finish Digimon before my holiday after all. I mean, regardless, I've got a save here, so I can literally go to the final battle if I need to. So let's create that save here. It's always good to do that, you know. Have a contingency backup save file just in case. So we'll probably have to throw a save. I'll have to make sure I'd save in the second file after this. Okay. Woo! I suppose we can do this at least, right? Increase defense. There we go, mood bonus, let's go. Let's go for MP. I know Shine Greymon in particular needs that. Alright, we're about to sleepy time. Alright, let's go. Oyasumi. I mean, Shine Greymon would seem to be okay. He's not reacting in a negative way, which is good. Well, Rina, what's your next? What's the next one? Is there any worse feeling than suppressing a yawn or a sneeze? Because you know it's gonna feel great just to, you know, let it out. Ugh. Dear me. I mean, I didn't get the best night's sleep last night. I woke up at 5 a.m. roughly, 5-6 a.m. to my shin muscles absolutely throbbing. It was horrible. I just wanted to go to sleep, but I just felt the throbbing in my shins, and I just couldn't. Although I did in the end. Thankfully, I did in the end. But then that just led to me being sleepy now. Indeed I am. And I gotta admit, you gotta find her fashion sense quite funny. Oh yeah, I'll unzip my jacket and show off my bikini top. Even I'm surprised, to be honest. Alright then, what you got for me? Oh, it's the final session, okay. I knew it, I called it. It was like, what? A trainer should always be ready for a fight. Very true in Pokemon, although not in the latest Pokemon. Alright, looks like we're doing this. How strong is Old Force Vidramon now? He's level 30, so yeah, he's not the toughest Digimon I've had to fight. Ooh, combo. My goodness. Oh, we activated his first! Ah! Oh, we neutralized it! We neutralized the attack! Oh man, did you see that? He used his ultimate, but we were in the middle of our ultimate animation, so he couldn't do anything. Oh my goodness. Yeah, he's using his special, so I'm gonna block. I mean, how can you not love Nimona? She's literally Goku in Pokemon form. Oh, we did it, baby. Imagine if I'd done that quest a lot earlier with like a weaker set of my Digimon. Would I have beaten him? I don't think so. Huh? Off the hook? What? What happened? Eh? Huh? What? What are you talking about? And that's when what happened? What was it? What happened? Oh yeah, she's just like us, isn't she? No one can leave. You know she's in the city, right? Oh, is this her way of getting back? Oh, is that so? Wait, how have I saved you? You're still here. I guess so. Aha! Busted! Probably the whole time. Fair enough. I guess you're getting punished now, huh, Rina? Oh! Oh, is she escaping? Wait, Mirai, what are you doing? Oh, so she is being rescued, okay. I can't do it. It's too much of a tongue twister, that one. Bye, Rina. Big stone name, exactly. Okay. You cleared the add-on scenario. The most beautiful tamer ever arrives. Ah, that's great. So that's two. Is there how many of those are there? That's the second one I've done, apart from the Meikumon one. That one was pretty bizarre too. I think we have a bit more time before the stream ends. I'm quite hungry now. Which might be the case tomorrow, so I may end up, like, having a pizza or something after work. Which means I wouldn't be able to stream. Hence why I decided to pull this stream forward a day and, like, drop the Advance Wars run. Because Advance Wars, like I said at the start of the stream, is definitely not one I want to get, you know. Last week before my holiday, I don't want to be upset. There's four more? Really? I'd have thought I'd have come across them by now. Well, I finished this add-on scenario. So we'll save that one there. That one will be the one we use. So what does that mean? Does that mean... are they all during the main quest? Or is there post-game ones, maybe? You gotta meet the conditions to do them? Okay. So those two I've actually managed to do were actually just dumb luck, I guess? How's the stock market looking? Yeah, they're getting... Ooh, the rugs have become cheap again, okay. I'll buy 40 of them. And then we can build from there. So yeah, we got another skill, the Tailwind. It's the holy skills that we're struggling to get. Post-game? Okay then. Okay, so we don't have to worry about getting any more. Okay, I gotcha. Warcry. Fighting aura. Oh, Annie! Oh, man, it's the late night for you too, my friend. How are you doing? Don't worry, the stream's almost over. You know, I'm not gonna be up too much longer. Especially now that we're not able to, beat the game. Ah, well, that would make sense. Oh, excuse me. What do you mean, not sleeping? You gotta sleep, my friend. Unless by that you mean you slept in all day. But if you're doing art now, that's some dedication, my friend. That's some real dedication. I mean, I've got 10 minutes of the stream left. That's not really a lot of time to go to the last area, is it? Let's be fair here. Let's be realistic. I mean, technically it's over. A new day has started. But it was pretty good, I have to say.
apart from waking up at 5 a.m. with throbbing shins. That was not fun. Oh, also, I almost forgot. Yeah, there's a Nintendo Direct tomorrow afternoon, but I'll be at work when it's on, which is kind of disappointing. Because I would have loved to have done a live reaction to it on stream, but unfortunately, that's what it is. Yeah, maybe not for Junie. Was hoping I'd finish this game today, but nope, not gonna happen. Also, you should go and check out Junico's Twitter, you know? It may be late, but wish him a... Well, it's not late for him. It's still his birthday where he is. So wish him a happy birthday. I guess it depends on your definition of finish. I mean... See the credits, I guess, is what I meant by that. Alright, this is the Tower Road. Wow, Psychmon, you don't want to fight me. What do you mean by that? You mean they've accidentally revealed stuff? Some leaks have happened, is that what you're saying? Funnily enough, yeah, they are. Their birthdays are pretty close. Don't try missing me, Garurumon Black, you're gonna regret it. Oh man. I love this tune. I love it. Yeah, we should go check out Shine Greymon. Maybe after getting the chapters progressed, he'll want to fight us now. Oh, you mean those people who are literally like making stuff. I mean, yeah, this is why Nintendo isn't as, you know, this is why people prefer Sega. Because they never seem to be bothered by people, you know, using their making stuff. Alright, Shine Greymon, you want to fight now?
You remember the promise I made to you, right? Just wait a little longer. Once this broken body is back to normal, I'll join the city and lend you my support.
So is he post-game? Genesis does what? Nintendenesis. Yeah, okay, that's good to know at least. Da 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 da. Alright, let's see. Alright, my digis want to eat. Let them eat meat. Oh, I thought they were full. I guess that's just their personalities coming out. Right, I don't think there's any Digimon to recruit from here. Let's go to Faulty X Machina and see if we can find Justimon. I'm so stupid. Acrid fruit. Interesting. Now they want to eat. Let them eat meat. They are completely full. Unlike me, who is hungry, stomach empty. But I'm eating healthy, so you know. Oh, look! Nah, my Digimon are meat eaters. So certain Digimon can digivolve again, right? It's vegan meat? I never thought of it like that, but you actually are right, aren't you? Yeah, I know the name of this one now. It's Gallantmon Crimson Mode. Yeah, I called him Gallantmon Commander Mode, but I didn't know, okay? I love this track, it's so great, I love it. Oh, a stamina chip. I wonder if that's just what Hagurumon drops, because he dropped a strength one last time, didn't he? Right, there's a bunch of Hagurumon. Where is Justimon? How dare he not be dishing out justice? Unless Justimon's gonna be somewhere else now. Which would appear to be the case, unless he's not out in the day. Or should I say he's only out in the day? Hey, Squid Boy! Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. I'm about to finish. I'm about to finish the stream up. Yeah, it's really interesting, isn't it? How these extra Digivolutions go. It is what it is. Thank you for stopping by right now, at least. Yeah, that's another post-game Digimon to join the city, isn't it? Well, let me thank you for trying. And you did make it for a bit. Don't worry about it, it's fine. I very rarely stream at the time you saw me collabing with Vemphilia. Because most of my normal regulars actually stream like now. Or, you know, are actually able to come to my streams now, so it makes more sense to stream at these times. Alright, we're going back to the city. So now we have a second save file for when we want to finish the game. Because I'm pretty sure we are going to lose out on him. Aw, that's so nice of you. I'm sure Vemphilia is very appreciative of you being there for him. People who go out of their way to come to your streams are some of the best people. Very appreciate it. Alright then guys, that's going to be it for the stream today. So let me thank you for watching. I might not be streaming tomorrow. Because I might need food badly. but stick around if you can. So you know. Stick around because I'm sure we can raid someone. I'm sure there's someone who you guys would like to watch. We'll see who that is. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys, not tomorrow, Thursday, okay? Which is gonna be my, last day at work before my holiday. Because I need to get the apartment looking really good when we leave, because we're gonna have an inspection during our time away. So, need to make sure everything's clean. And I'll see you guys, when I see you, okay? Take care. Bye!